afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon to all of you. I am Muskan, student of JNM second year. Today I am re-demonstrating the procedure of open bed making. First of all, definition of bed making. It is a method of making different type of bed for the therapeutic purpose. Today we are making the open bed. First of all, definition of open bed making. It is a type of bed which is made for the patient, which is previously occupied by the patient. After that, purpose of open bed making, to provide comfort to the patient, to promote rest and sleep of the patient, to maintain uniformity in the unit, to make our unit neat and clean, to economize the time, energy and material. After that, before starting the procedure, 7 principles should be kept in our mind. The first one is preparation of nurse. A nurse should be prepared physical as well as mentally. In physical preparation, hair should be tidy, dress should be neat and clean, sleeve should be above the elbow, nail should be cut short, shoes should be well covered, there should be no ornament. After that, in mental preparation, thorough knowledge regarding the procedure of open bed making and positive attitude toward the patient, that is less harm and more benefit. The second principle is preparation of article. Open bed making tray containing following article. First of all, bottom sheet to cover the mattress. A pillow to provide comfort to the patient, Macintosh and draw sheet to prevent from soiling of linen, top sheet to prevent the direct contact of the blanket to the patient, counterpane to maintain the uniformity in the ward, a blanket to provide warmer to the patient. The third principle is preparation of patient and unit. In preparation of unit, fan should be on or off according to the patient need or according to the weather. Light should be on or off according to the patient need or according to weather. After that, preparation of patient. In preparation of patient, we use the gather technique, that is G for greet, A for ask, T for tell, H for help, E for evaluate and R for revise. We are using gather technique. Namaste Savita ji.
Namaste.
अब आपकी तबीयत कैसी है?
पहले से ठीक है.
आपको रात को अच्छे से नींद आई?
हाँ जी.
आज मैं आपका बेड बनाने जा रही हूँ, तो क्या आप मेरे साथ इसमें आपको मेरी हेल्प करनी होगी?
ठीक है.
नाउ द फोर्थ प्रिंसिपल स्टेप ऑफ प्रोसीजर. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द प्रोसीजर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी परफॉर्म द हैंड वॉशिंग. वी वॉश अवर हैंड थॉरली एंड आफ्टर दैट वी वियर द ग्लव्स. But now we are not wearing the gloves because we are demonstrating the procedure in our lab. So, first of all, we spread the bottom sheet to cover the mattress.
Firstly, we will unfold the 6 fold of the bed sheet. So, firstly, we will cover the top of the mattress.
Make mitten corner. The angle of mitten corner is 45 degree. After that, we put the pillow to provide comfort to the patient. Then we spread the Macintosh to prevent from soiling. Macintosh with draw sheet. After that, we spread the top sheet to prevent the direct contact with the blanket. Now we are spreading the blanket to provide warmth to the patient. After that, we are putting the counterpane to maintain the uniformity in the unit. Now we tuck the bed from the lower side. Again we made mitten corner The angle of beaten corner is 45 degree. Here we make a fan fold on the right side of the patient. This is our open bed. After step of procedure, the fifth principle is termination of article. In termination of article, wash, clean and dry and replace all the article in the utility room for the further use. After that, recording and reporting. In recording, we record the procedure, the date of procedure and time of procedure, and report our senior staff, and at last health education. We can educate the patient. सविता जी, जैसे कि मैंने आपका बिस्तर बेड अभी अच्छे से बनाया है, आपने अपने बेड को इसी तरह साफ सुथरा रखना है. थैंक यू.
ओके, लेटर.